years, this church has been our colony's home, with its colorful windows and steeple that stabs at the sky. Not many people around, which made for an easy life. Only when the bells rang and a large crowd congregated did we need to stay hidden behind the walls, watching and listening through the cracks. We've watched and heard the man called the Father speak to the crowd once, sometimes twice a week. He shouted and pointed, speaking of God and Jesus and sin and hell. Afterwards, when most of the humans left, some stayed behind to speak with the Father. He smiled, giving advice and guidance. Rarely, the Father brought men and women in shabby clothes to the church late at night. His voice was full of warmth, compassion, until he brought them down to the basement. Then, the Father's eyes grew cold. He attacked his victims with hammers, knives, needles, buried them out behind the church afterwards. We are the rats, and for years we have bared witness to the Father's horror. Until the day we came up with a plan. Our chance came one day when the Father was here alone, or so he thought, preparing for the next gathering. As he walked towards the basement door, the largest of us, an old graver who knew the Father's cruelty well, positioned himself on one of the top steps. The rest of us waited below. As the Father descended the stairs, the graver pounced from behind. His teeth and fangs sank into the back of the Father's leg. He cried out in pain and shock, lost his footing, went tumbling. The graver was crushed against the stairs with a pained squeak. He knew the risk, and still took part in the plan. As the Father lay at the foot of the stairs in a moaning heap, the rest of the colony rushed in from the shadows. The Father looked up with one eye, the other shut against the blood that ran down from his temple. He looked at us in confusion, in disbelief. Then we leapt. Confusion became horror. Our claws raked against skin. Our teeth sank into flesh. Crimson blood flew, its coppery taste filling our mouths. The Father screamed in agony, flailed wildly. Some of us were sent flying. Others were smashed against the floor. But he was just one. We are many. God help me, the Father screamed. No God, just us. Many humans came not long after that, dressed in crisp blue uniforms. They examined the Father's body, searched the whole church. We remained hidden in the walls, watching and listening. Out behind the church, one of the humans found a bone jutting up from the ground. That was long ago. No humans have been back since. Peaceful. We are the rats. And we are many. And if you ever feel like you're being watched... They examined the Father's body, searched the whole church. We remained...
Oh my!